Hey, welcome to UK Wildcrafts. If you're a forager, it's a good idea to learn toxic plants so you can avoid accidentally picking them. And here are some of the most toxic berries that grow in the UK and Europe. First of all, we have deadly nightshade, Atropa belladonna. These are highly toxic, just a few could be fatal. They're from the solanum or nightshade genus, which contains several toxic species, as well as some well-known edible crops such as tomato, potato, and aubergine or eggplant. Deadly nightshade berries grow to around 1.5 centimeters across. They start off green, then turn a dark purple to black as they ripen. They grow as a single berry rather than a cluster, and there are 5 pointed green sepals behind the berry. All parts of the plant are highly toxic, the fruits, the leaves, and especially the roots. The leaves are oval with a pointed tip. Although deadly poisonous to humans, they are eaten by some birds and a few mammals. Here's another member of the Solanum genus. This is woody nightshade, also known as bittersweet. Woody nightshade is a climbing vine that you'll find growing through hedgerows or in trees and shrubs of wet woodlands. The berries grow in clusters of up to around 20 berries, but there's normally about 8 to 10 berries per cluster. They start off green, but then they ripen to a bright red. And they look a bit like tiny cherry tomatoes. They aren't as toxic as deadly nightshade, but they are still poisonous and should be avoided. The flowers are star-shaped with 5 purple petals, and they have bright yellow sepals. The leaves grow in an alternate pattern down the vine, and the leaves are oval and they often have lobes at the base. These spikes of bright red berries are the fruits of lords and ladies, or arum maculatum. They're a very common sight around woodlands and hedgerows, basically anywhere that's shaded. You'll see them from late summer and throughout autumn. The berries grow in quite tight clusters and they can be bright red and sometimes orange. And these berries are toxic and they can potentially be deadly. Although I've read from people that have been silly enough to eat them that they're so painful to chew on that they've spat them out straight away. Lords and ladies produce these beautiful flowers earlier in the year, and their leaves are large and shiny with lobes at the base of the leaf. This is black bryony, a very common plant found in hedgerows and woodlands, and it has toxic berries. This is the UK's only native member of the yam family. It's a climbing vine plant and you'll find it growing throughout the hawthorns and blackthorns all along roadsides. Its berries can be mixed in with other edible berries like the hawthorn berries there, so you do have to take care when you're picking them. The berries are bright shiny red and you'll see they've usually got this little black pip at the end of the berry, and they grow in small clusters all along the vine. They start off green when they're younger and then develop to that bright, shiny red as they mature. You don't want to touch these berries, or especially not break the skin, because the juice inside is a really bad irritant for the skin. So for whatever reason, if you do need to handle these berries or remove them, then it's best to wear gloves. The leaves are heart-shaped, they're shiny and waxy. By the time the berries are ripening in September, the leaves are usually starting to lose their colour and go yellow, and then eventually fall off the vine. This is spindle, a UK native tree that has toxic berries. These berries are quite bright pink, and I've heard it said that they look like pink popcorn, which I think is quite accurate, although definitely not edible. So as I said, the berries are bright pink, and inside of each of these sections they have a bright orange seed. The leaves of spindle are oval with a pointed tip, and they have a very waxy feel. And if you look closely, they've got a finely serrated margin. And another way to tell spindle is their stems are very straight and they have an almost square profile. This is a yew tree, Taxus baccata. I've done a few videos going into detail of how to identify the tree. This is a highly toxic tree, and these berries, or more accurately areoles, are very poisonous. The red flesh is actually edible. I don't recommend eating it unless you're a quite experienced forager, but every part of this tree is deadly toxic apart from the red flesh on these areoles. But inside the flesh you can see there's a darker seed or stone, and that is highly toxic. So if you try a few of these berries and you accidentally swallow the seeds, then that could cause some serious problems, so I'm not recommending that you try these. Personally, I quite like the flesh of these areoles. They've got a really weird slimy texture, but they remind me a bit of lychees. So again, the flesh is edible, but the stones or seeds inside are highly toxic, and if you try it, it's at your own risk.